Last night, out of the blue, drifting off to the evening news, she said, "Honey, what would you do if you'd have never met me?" I just laughed, said, "I don't know, but I could take a couple guesses, though," and then tried to dig real deep. So, darling, honestly,
I do a lot more offshore fishing. I'd probably eat more drive-through chicken and take a few strokes off my golf game. If I'd have never known your name, I'd still be driving that old green Nova. I probably never would have heard of yoga. I'd be a better football fan. But if I was a single man, alone and out there on the loose, on the loose way, looking for a woman like you, a woman like you,
Well, I could tell that got her attention, so I said, "Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, I wouldn't trade a single day for 100 years the other way." She just smiled and rolled her eyes, 'cause she's heard all of my lines. I said, "Come on, girl, seriously. If I'd never been so lucky, I'd be shooting pool in my bachelor pad, playing bass in my cover band, be stocking up cold Bud Light,
oh yeah,
for poker every Tuesday night. I'd have a dirt bike in the shed, not one throw pillow on my bed. I'd be trash in a coffee can. But if I was a single man, alone and out there on the loose,
on the loose,
well, I'd be looking for a woman like you,
for a woman like you. You know that
she knows what a mess I'd be if I didn't have her here. But to be sure," I whispered in her ear, "you know I get sick deep sea fishing, and you make the best fried chicken. I got a hopeless golf game. I love the sound of your name.
I might miss that old green Nova, but I love watching you do yoga. I take a gold band on my hand over being a single man. 'Cause honestly, I don't know what I'd do
if I'd never met a woman like you,
a woman like you.
Like you.
Love.